Eye on the Northwest with Natalie Marmion.
Are you one of the nearly 55% of people suffering from a condition that you're too embarrassed to even talk to your own doctor about? I'm Natalie Marmion with Eye on the Northwest. Dr. Melanie Kreitzbacher, you can let us know what these patients are suffering with.
Well, to put it into perspective, 30 million people nearly in the United States suffer from diabetes. 20 million people in the United States are afraid to admit or embarrassed to admit that they have bowel concerns that they really need to seek treatment for, that actually confines them to their home and eliminates their quality of life with their families.
How easy is it to treat this and get people their life back?
If you mention it to your doctor will order a colonoscopy to rule out any other abnormalities such as a cancer or a polyp that may cause some of these issues. But once that has been ruled out and you've tried medications or Imodium or fiber, then there is a device, sacral neuromodulation, where we can actually stimulate the nerve that controls the bowels so that that nerve settles down and thereby the bowels have normal function again. And we achieve more than a 90% success rate with that device, so it gives you back your quality of life and you don't have to stay tied to the bathroom anymore.
Doctor, very encouraging news. Reach out if you need help. With Eye on the Northwest, I'm Natalie Marmion.